हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मिसेस रानी राउत। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट साइंस सब्जेक्ट। इन द साइंस सब्जेक्ट टुडे वी आर टेकिंग इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द मस्कुलर सिस्टम। द बोन्स कैन नॉट मूव ऑन देयर ओन। मसल्स हेल्प अवर बॉडी टू मूव। दे प्रोवाइड द नेसेसरी फोर्स एंड फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी दैट अलाउ द हार्ड बोन टू मूव विथ एस। मसल्स आर इलास्टिक एंड कैन therefore stretch across joints, thereby linking one bone with another. Let us study about the functions of the muscular system. Our muscular system has three major functions. First, the most important function of the muscular system is to make movements such as running, walking, sitting, etc. that is possible. Second, it helps our body to maintain posture and position. Third, it allows the body to generate energy through various muscular activities. Now we are taking information about muscles. Muscles are fibers, parts of body which help in the movement of various body parts. We have more than 600 muscles in our body. Muscles are at work when we perform activities such as eating, playing, writing, running, lifting, sitting, etc. They are made up of cells and fibers. They are attached to the bones by tendons and tissues. Muscles work by contracting and stretching. All movable joints in our body have a pair of muscles. One of the muscles contract to pull up the bones and the other relax to bring them back to the original position. Thus, a series of contractions and expansions allow the various parts of our body to eat, speak, move, walk, and do various activities. Muscles also help us in involuntary functions like the pumping of blood by the heart and the digestion of food. The muscular system accounts for nearly half the weight of the human body. Let's look at each type of muscles. There are mainly three types of muscles in our body. Skeletal muscles, it is known as voluntary muscles. Second, smooth muscles, it is known as involuntary muscles. And third, it is cardiac muscle. These three are mainly types of muscles in our body. Let's know about voluntary muscles. These muscles are under our control and work according to our will. They are directly attached to our bones. They are present in our arms and legs. We use these muscles to walk, lift objects and play games, etc. Voluntary muscles are also known as skeletal muscles. Involuntary muscles. These muscles are not under our control, or we can say that these muscles do not work according to our will. They work automatically. They are present all over our body. In our stomach, they are helping digesting food. In our eyes, they help to use to see objects clearly. Those in our chest help to breathe. Involuntary muscles are also known as smooth muscles. Cardiac muscles. These muscles are like involuntary muscles but are different from them as they never stop working during our lifetime. They are found in our heart. They can stretch just like the smooth muscles and contract like skeletal muscles. One of the most mobile and strongest muscles of our body is our tongue. Thank you for watching my video. If you like, Please like my video and subscribe my channel for the more updates. Thank you.